The Land Productivity Analysis Tool, developed by the Regional Center for Mapping of Resources for Development, indicates that the reduction in green cover affects the productivity of land, thus affecting agricultural productivity. The tool warns that this could increase food insecurity if nothing is done to curtail land degradation. Dr. Bernard Barasa, who led the team of experts from GeoMe Consults Africa that developed the tool, disclosed these findings.
The soils in the west, central, east, and West Nile are pretty well managed compared to the soils in the Karamoja region.
According to the tool, the most productive areas in Uganda are the west, central, and the east on the account of having more plant cover. The least productive areas are Karamoja, the Ankole Kato Corridor, and some areas of West Nile due to having less vegetation cover. This relationship, according to the experts, indicates the importance of environmental conservation and thus calling for concerted efforts to sustainably manage the environment.
But I think we need to also do more of the dissemination to the real people who implement, and also maybe principally to the communities, because this should be community-owned kind of initiative.
Justin Amolen, a researcher at Makerere University, highlighted the importance of this research to the stakeholders in the academia, civil society, and the general public interested in agriculture.
By having this information in our databases, it also helps us give an informed view. The Ministry of Agriculture can use it to assist peasants on planning.
Soil infertility and thus low productivity is linked to massive land degradation that could lead to food insecurity due to low agriculture yields. Experts now want government to come up with measures to increase agriculture output.
There is need to invest in awareness, involve farmers to commit more resources in sustaining the soils that are pretty well productive.
Uganda remains with the highest land productivity in the East African region at 64%, a factor that could potentially make it a food basket and boost the economy by far. Unfortunately, the country's earnings from agriculture have been consistently low, thus the need to bring back agriculture to the policy-making table. Hakim Wampamba, NBS, Live at 9.